It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Pretty Boy. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Pretty Boy is 18. Hercules is 25. Pretty Boy is... Hercules.
There you go, first round.
Pretty
ready?
Boy.
You ready?
Let's Here we go. Go.
Come on.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Straight punch. Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, stunning
oh,
jab.
Caught him early.
Oh. Oh, he's hurt. That was a big elbow. Body kick, look at that. Oh. Oh, big right hand clipped him.
How good was
wow.
that?
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it
big
up.
Big shots.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Big kick to the body again.
Solid jab.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful body shot there, too. Vicious combinations.
Big kick misses.
There's a left that connects.
Look at this.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh!
Oh!
That's a damaging knee to the body. Pretty Boy with a jab. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight. Nice hook.
Both men landing in that exchange.
There's a good jab. Swing and a miss by Pretty Boy. He lands a head kick.
Vicious shot to the body.
Good combinations.
Strong jab.
What an exchange. That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Vicious combination.
Oh, he rocked him with that right hand.
Oh.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. 45 seconds. Nice block, and he counters with the jab.
Nasty knee to the body. Nice jab.
Whoa! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. And that'll be the end of round number one. Pretty Boy's very lucky there.
He was saved by the bell, Mike. Big shot landed, went down. Very dangerous moment for him. Let's look at that from another angle. And let's see if we could get a better look at that from this angle.
Ariani gets a set for round number two.
Was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, nice kick. Oh, that's a big left.
Hard straight punch.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for Hercules, landing 57% of his strikes.
Back up.
Swing and a miss. Hercules with a good left kick to the midsection.
Hit him with the jab.
Hercules with the combination.
Good job of avoiding the clinch.
He caught him with the head kick. Big straight punch.
Oh!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see it right on the money for the knockout. Let's look at that again. Let's see that again. Bam! And good night.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mari Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 52 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules, winner by knockout. Between Blood and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Blood is 20. Hercules is 25. Blood will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the new corner, a karate fighter. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules! Hercules.
Blood. Hercules.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Good kicks, Joe. That jab is lightning fast.
Good combinations landing here.
Great left by Blood.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Hercules with the right to connect.
Mixing things up.
Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Oh, he caught him early.
Oh, he's landing. He caught him with the head kick.
What a jab.
He connects with the left.
Big shots.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, very nice.
Wow, another big jab score.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Clean overhand.
Oh, that caught him.
Oh, oh. Combination.
Oh.
Punches and bunches. He wants to finish.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Big right hand. Hard straight punch.
That's big a left huge punch.
Nasty combinations.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Huge kick. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Over the top.
Oh, he rocks him with that right hand. Powerful left hand. Big straight punch.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. Oh, head kick. Powerful jab.
You could hear that one. Nice job slipping the punch. He's really mixing things up tonight.
The jab connects.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Oh! Big shot!
What a
vicious shot!
Rocked him!
Oh! Again with that body shot. I'm telling you.
Oh, he got loose!
That's it. He's out. He's out.
Just
wow.
Like that!
Swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchy, boy. You better know your place, it ain't nowhere you bum me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball up, see the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learn the song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for? Ain't pistol peak, but I dish the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk cause I'm making foam. My daily fix from breaking foam. And I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it, boy, I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma get him with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose, you ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight, if you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Beans, no rest to me, can do it 2 days, and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For pigs, say you won't lose weight. I'ma start this weakling for everything, and we a broad evening. I know, you will hit my line to hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold, kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah.
Coming up next. This is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today. Between Assassin and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight.
Hercules is 25. Assassin is 35. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC.
Assassin.
Are you ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Assassin. Great punch by Hercules.
Oh, nice body kick.
Good block, straight counter.
Big connection.
Shot with the hook.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. He is going after it here.
Oh, it clipped him. He's got him hurt.
Damaging left hand. Oh, he connects with the right hand.
Oh, nice body kick.
He just slipped the left.
Oh, good left hand.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Big head kick lands.
Hard straight punch.
Good combinations.
Oh, he's going for it here. Body kick with that.
Jab. Oh, big body kick.
Oh, another body kick.
Combination.
Big straight punch.
Huge kicks. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Powerful jab.
Teeing away. Vicious combination.
Oh, and he eats a nice knee. Oh!
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh! Head kick!
Uppercuts!
What a jab.
Powerful strikes! Another jab.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's landing. Wow, nice front kick. 30 seconds remain in the round.
He lands a knee here. Hit him with a jab.
Nice inside leg kick. Oh, there beautiful combination. Oh. Big shot.
Hercules in the books. Hercules' ears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stunned right at the end of that round without question.
Big, amazing high.
Here we go, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting.
Oh! Big left hand.
Trying to finish this fight.
This could be it right here.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Wow! Oh, that one hurt.
Nasty combinations here.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Hercules' eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital.
Hard kick to the head.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Big kick. Again with a solid kick to the body.
kick. Good left hand counter. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Oh, nice knee.
Hard shot from the clinch. Midway point of the fight.
And he gets reversed.
Solid punch by Hercules. He caught him with the head kick. Nice uppercut.
He tagged him.
He got rocked. Boy, he is in big trouble.
Wow.
Mike.